Hello, I am Mr. M from Just for Dev. In this video, I will talk about how to open WMS and WMTS in QGIS. Firstly, I will show you how to open Web Map Service. Right-click on WMS/WMTS on the left panel. Click New Connection. Give name, any name. In my case, I give name ESRI_WMS because the first link which I show you come from ESRI example. I will give you the link below this video. Click OK. At the left panel will appear new item, name ESRI_WMS ACPAN and ACPAN again. Select layer which you want. In my case, I select state by double click on this layer. It will appear on map. Secondly, I will show you how to open Web Map Type Service. Right click on WMS/WMTS and click New Connection. Enter name, whatever you want, and enter WMTS URL. I will give you the URL below this video. Click OK. New item will appear on the left panel. You can select layer EPSG and format like a PNG or JPG, whatever you want. Double click and it will show you on the map. You can reorder by drag and drop like this. This video show you only basic step how to open WMS and WMTS. If you have any question about this video, you can ask me below this video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye. สวัสดีครับ